The baseball season is barely a week old, but questions of cheating, a problem that has plagued the sport in recent years, have already surfaced. The Athletic reported on Thursday that Major League Baseball is looking into baseballs used by Trevor Bauer in his start for the Los Angeles Dodgers against the Oakland Athletics on Wednesday. The article cited unnamed sources who said the balls were sticky and had visible markings on them. Bauer, the 2020 National League Cy Young Award winner, reacted sarcastically to the report on his Twitter account. He also noted that many baseballs were being collected from games across baseball, not only from him. The retrieval of the balls is part of a new policy that MLB has instituted this year in which balls from every game, along with statistical data of spin rates, are being examined to determine if pitchers are putting illegal substances on balls, contrary to the rules of the game. Although the policy is in its initial stages, findings of illegal substances could result in fines or suspensions for players and club employees, including executives, who assisted in any wrongdoing. On Wednesday, Bauer allowed 2 runs and 3 hits while striking out 10 batters in 6 2/3 innings against the Athletics, a game Oakland ended up winning, 4-3. Vince Cotroneo, one of the A's radio broadcasters, noted during the game that umpires had removed a ball for inspection. M. did not comment on either report. But in March it sent a memo to all teams outlining how it would use on-site staff members and equipment authenticators in clubhouses, tunnels and dugout areas during games to check for foreign substances and maintain a strict chain of evidence, as difficult as that may be to do. It also said that for the first time it would use StatCast spin rate data to determine unusual upticks for individual pitchers. Manager Dave Roberts addressed the situation before the Dodgers game against the Washington Nationals on Friday. "My understanding is that umpires collect baseballs from all pitchers, and balls that were in play, to collect samples," Roberts said. "I just hope that our player is not singled out. That's the one thing I want to guard against." He was then asked if Bauer had been singled out. "At this point, yeah," Roberts said. "That's the only name I heard floating around." For over 100 years, since the spitball and other so-called freak deliveries were outlawed in 1920, pitchers have used clandestine means to slip various tacky substances onto baseballs in order to improve their grip to throw the ball harder and enhance movement through increased spin. It is generally accepted that the more spin, the better for pitchers, both with fastballs and breaking balls. Many believe the practice is still widespread throughout the game. Some insist tacky substances are a matter of safety, to avoid slippery balls flying out of pitchers' control and hitting batters.